Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Hotstar error in Android smart TV. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First go to Android smart TV setting, click on setting icon, setting is open, and click on network and internet option and turn off Wi-Fi, wait for 10 seconds and again turn on Wi-Fi and connect your Wi-Fi and go back and click on device preference and click on date and time. Check date and time correct or not in your Android smart TV. If date and time not correct, please correct date and time. Click automatic date and time. You can set manually date and time, click on off and set date and set time. And after set date and time, click on automatic date and time and select this option, use network provider time, and go back and click on apps and click on see all apps and find out Hotstar. You can see your Hotstar app is showing, just click to open, click on force stop, click OK, click on clear cache, click OK, click on clear data, click OK, and click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and open Play Store app in your Android smart TV. Go to search bar and type Hotstar. You can see your Hotstar app is showing, just click to open app info. Make sure Disney Plus Hotstar app is up to date in your Android smart TV. If Hotstar app update showing in your Android smart TV, please update Hotstar app and restart your TV. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Hotstar error in Android smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.